Hi everyone, Mr. Radia here. I know I'm kind of tiny and up in the corner, but it's so good to see you all. And I'm excited because this week I get to show you guys some Halloween songs. Now, I don't know about you, but Halloween is one of my favorite holidays. I always liked going around wearing costumes, handing out the candy, getting candy, and maybe watching some scary movies every now and then when I got a little older. Well, I'll be doing the little might be a little bit different nowadays since I'm in my own house and things are a little bit weird right now, but I still think I can dress up. In fact, since it's Halloween, I think I'm going to put on a little costume. Just a sec. Okay, it probably looks a little goofy, but this is one of my favorite Halloween characters. His name is the Phantom of the Opera, and I like him for a couple different reasons. Number one, he is kind of scary. He's got to wear this mask all the time. But also, he's usually super fancy. Like, he's always wearing a tuxedo and he's got a cape. But also, he's a musician. He sings and he writes music. So you can tell I kind of like him being a musician myself. But anyway, what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be looking at some Halloween songs just for you guys. And some of these have some games with them that we'll do together. All right, our first one here is called, let me make sure it didn't start before us, is called Chant with a Witch. So with this one, you're going to see some rhythms come up and they're going to have a witch and a cauldron. So what we're going to do is we're going to watch the video one time, then we're probably going to do it again and have you guys kind of call in a response where the teacher says something, then you say it back. So let me make sure it's nice and loud for you and let's hear.
To do some fun rhythm chants based around a Halloween theme with witches and cauldrons. Okay, so for witch, we're going use quarter notes. So when you see a quarter note, we're going to say witch. So witch, 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 witch. And for eighth notes, we're going to say cauldron. So it's going to be cauldron, 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 cauldron.
Now and let's mix them up.
Two, we can make some fun chants. So let's get started.
Let's listen.
Witch, witch, cauldron, witch.
Your turn.
Again. Witch, witch, cauldron, witch.
Now let's listen.
Cauldron, 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 witch.
Your turn.
Cauldron, 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 witch.
Let's listen.
How about cauldron, cauldron, witch, witch.
Your turn.
Cauldron, cauldron, witch, witch.
Let's listen.
And finally, cauldron, witch, cauldron, witch.
And your turn.
Cauldron, witch, cauldron, witch. Happy Halloween.
All right. Very good job. So we may have talked about quarter notes before and eighth notes, and we may have not. Don't worry about that. We'll talk about those a little bit later. But we did see that we had two ways of saying things. We had witch, 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 and cauldron, 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 cauldron. Did you hear when we had witch, it was one beat, and cauldron had two beats. Cauldron and witch. And when we mixed them together, it made rhythms, which were kind of fun little things to say. Very good job. All right, so we're going to move on to the next song. Again, don't want to start it too early. This is one of my favorite songs for Halloween. It's called the Monster Mash. You guys might have heard it before. Well, if you haven't, you're going to hear it here today. Now, with the Monster Mash, we're actually going to use what we call body percussion. We're going to do stuff with our bodies with the song. And we have them listed right here on the left. But when we have pat, we will pat with both of our hands on our legs. Now I'm sitting down, but you might be standing up or sitting down, but that is a pat. So how about everyone does four pats with me. One, two, ready, and pat, 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 pat. Very good. Next thing we'll have is, well, clapping. Everybody knows how to clap, so let's do some four claps, all right? Ready, and clap, 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 clap. Very good. All right, the next one is stomp. Now, be careful. You don't want to stomp too loud or make too much noise. Again, I'm sitting down, so me stamping on the floor is a little different, but if you can, we're going to do four stomps. So it'll be stomp, 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 stomp. Let's do it again. Ready? And stomp, 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 stomp. Now, this next one, it says pound. And the picture was a little weird in the video, so I decided pound is going to be like this. pound, 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 pound. Be careful, don't go too hard so you hit yourself, just enough to make a little bit of sound. Let's try it together. Ready, go. Pound, 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 pound. All right, and the last one is snap. Everyone can kind of snap. You put your fingers together like this and you go snap. So it'll be snap, 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 snap. All together, ready, and snap, 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 snap. Very good. All right, now we're gonna listen to this music and we're gonna see a little ghost thing bouncing up and down on different pictures that's gonna tell us to pat, clamp, stomp, pound, or snap. When we see it, that's when we do it. So, here we go. Get ready. Here we go.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
Stop, stop, and
it was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
Stop, stop, and
it caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires
keep it up.
The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt.
Here's the switch, get ready.
They did the mash.
Stop, stop,
they did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard snap.
They did the mash.
Stop, stop,
it caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son.
Ooh.
The scene was rocking all the digging. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Killer Five. They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard snap.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what it said.
And you can mash.
And you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
I would start dancing. All right, that was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed your lesson this week. I know Halloween's coming up on Saturday. I hope whatever you guys do, you have a lot of fun, and I'll see you guys next week. Very good job.